Good day everyone, we are going to learn Chapter 7. Permutations and Combinations. We will start with permutations. Part 1, first learning outcome for today is using the techniques of counting to calculate permutation. Permutations are arrangement of objects, where orders are important. For example, look at how the letter A and letter B are arranged. If A is the first letter to be arranged and B is the second one, it will not be the same arrangement if B is the first one, and A is the second. It'll be two different permutations. For another example, if we have three different objects, we will have six different permutations. Counting principle, or also known as multiplication principle, is to calculate the total ways of possible events that can happen. If event 1 can occur in m ways, and event 2 in n ways, this means both events can occur in m times n ways. Now, consider example 1. We have 4 ways to travel from Johor to Penang, and we have 2 ways to travel from Penang to Langkawi Island. So, altogether, we have 4 times 2 equal to 8 ways to travel from Johor to Langkawi Island. Now consider example 2. A coin has 2 sides. Tossing a coin will give us 2 outcomes. A die has 6 sides. Tossing a die will give us 6 outcomes. Tossing both will give us 2 by 6 equal to 12 outcomes. Next is example 3. A shop sells 6 types of sodas in 4 cup sizes. Varieties of sodas sold in different cup sizes are 6 times 4 equal to 24. Proceed to example number 4. Anas has to select 1 out of 5 geography books, 1 out of 4 chemistry books, and 1 out of 7 science books. How many ways can he select them? Solution to the question is 5 choices of geography books times 4 choices of chemistry books times 7 choices of science books will give us 140 choices. Finally, the last one, example 5. Complete meal in a restaurant consists of main course, a plate of salad, and a plate of dessert. There are 7 main course and 3 varieties of salad to choose from. If there are 84 possible combination of meals to offer, how many types of desserts are available? All possible meals at the restaurant are 7 main course times 3 types of salad times x types of dessert equal to 84. So, x is equal to 4. That's all for now. Please do the exercises given. Thank you.